We're doing a really basic but versatile look today, so let's just start off by brushing out the hair. Grab a small section from the top and spray it with hairspray, and then starting from the middle of the section, just brush down with your teasing brush. Grab a section below the one that you just teased and spray with hairspray, and then tease both sides of it. Do as many sections as you wish, and the more you do, the bigger your hair will be. I'm now taking a small section from the side of her head and spraying it and teasing that part as well. Once again, you can do as many sections as you want, and I chose to only do two sections for the sides of her head. I chose to stack them all and leave them in the middle so that they can stay up. After teasing all the hair I wanted to tease, I put her hair back to where it should be, and it looks crazy at first, but you're supposed to brush the top layer of hair so that it appears to be smooth and all natural. Also, at this point, you can do some touch-ups or add on to where you missed or brush out where you have too much. As you can see, I'm just evening it out and I'm trying to make it look as natural but voluminous as possible. After evening it all out, I'm taking a 1.5 inch curling iron and I'm just curling the bottom sections of her hair so that it looks like she has natural waves. I personally don't like perfect curls. I like them looser and bigger because they look more natural, but you can do whatever you'd like. So after you finish curling the main sections, you can go back and just spray whatever needs to be sprayed or curl the pieces you feel that still need some curling. So that's pretty much it. That's the basic tease and curl. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.